Why'd they keep an altered item here?
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. The longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside, Agent Hardy? Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have come back clean. Yet the speech issue has persisted for hours. Calm down, Agent. It could be psychosomatic, but the fact that it only occurred after returning from the mirror makes a paranatural explanation more likely. I recommend a battery of tests and a Class Orange quarantine.
Weird way to lock something up.
Yeah, snim fish?
Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good. In there.
Hurry, Nano Master. Whoa.
Not if he says her, if you.
That's not good.
Thank you.
better be all of them. That explains why they locked this mirror up. Doing with this thing. Well, it's cleansed now. The hiss is gone. It's dealt with.
Thank you.
Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle. There was a doorway here, to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side? Projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback. Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a container for it.
Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming. HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
Mistake.
poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? Polaris, are you there?
You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. Light curls your head.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing
the
tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, and she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director? Sorry.
Fine. Now get out of here.
Thank you for giving me a chance.
That'll be all.
Thank you. Thank you.
Don't let it go to your head.
My pleasure. Happen again, I promise.
Fine.
Get out of here.
Anything for the Bureau.
Sure, you are not lost. Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just, please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Something I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. I'm done with this. I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
I need my gun.
The Thundersaw stalks you. You are a worm through time. The Thundersaw stalks you.
I know what I must do.
Yellow, red,
start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed. You're gone. Dead. I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? Evolve.
Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
My sister had this dream, a bad dream, and the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
Still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
Thank you. Thank you.